Hare Krishna, welcome back to Video for the Day. You know, it's really, really auspicious, the mood we learn from the Srimad Bhagavatam. Svastiyastu vishvasya kalah vrasidatam dayanta bhutani shivang matodaya manastra bhajang bhajatam madhokshaje naveshitam no matarapyahaitaki. May there be good fortune throughout the entire universe. And may all envious persons be pacified. Let everyone become calm by engaging in bhakti yoga, because by engaging in the devotional service of the Lord, everybody will think of everybody else's welfare. Therefore, let us all engage in the service of the Supreme Transcendence, Lord Sri Krishna, and always remain absorbed in thoughts of Him. This is the heart of a Vaishnava. He's always praying that there can be wonderful auspiciousness throughout the entire universe. He doesn't want to see that anybody's in a suffering condition. Therefore, there is no one more merciful, no one more compassionate than the Vaishnava. So this is what we have to learn. We have to learn how to become Vaishnavas. We have to learn how to get all this dirt out of our hearts, the lust, the anger, the greed, the madness, the illusion, the envy, the fear, all of this contamination which have been sitting in our hearts, going with us from birth to birth to birth to birth to birth. That's what's keeping us here in the cycle of birth and death, all this dirt in the heart. So we have to give up this dirty, contaminated consciousness and develop this wonderful mood of the Vaishnava, the all-compassionate mood of the Vaishnava. And this will make us very pleasing to Krishna, and this will make us supremely happy. Thanks for tuning in. Hare Krishna. Thank you.